Señor Presidente, we must consider your safety. Libertad is surrounding the capital.
We need a clear view of the sunrise from here.
Sí, Señor Presidente.
I want Yarns to catch the horizon at every intersection.
I have several boats prepared. If we leave now, we can have you and Diego.
This is the wrong design. I said Pereira, not Van Allen. Do not pollute Esperanza with my father's obsession with Ardeco.
Your eye is impeccable, Señor Presidente.
Please, you must listen. At least the boy must be-
Enough! Can you see it? Why can't you see it?
Let's take a look at the plaza again. Something modernist, like Jeanneret.
That's fucking original. Okay, here we go, Danny.
It'll be small, but angry. And it'll spray knives and smell like a horse.
Does anyone like you?
You want to know why I followed Clara?
She had a vision.
It's because she's nothing like me. There are too many Juans in this world. Too many Antons. And maybe too many Dannys. There will never be enough Claras. Danny, you ready to break a country?
The battle of Esperanza has begun! Enjoy every goddamn minute, Danny!
On a boat ride like this, Clara told me I should go work in a Yankee supermarket.
She was fucking with you, Danny. She knew exactly who you are.
She also told me that she would never live to see her vision of Yara.
Clara did everything with eyes wide open. She knew what she was signing up for.
She should be here instead of me, Juan.
You're allowed to miss her, Danny. Just don't be lost in the clouds.
We take Esperanza for Clara.
Viva Libertad!
Viva fucking Libertad. Check out the fireworks.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Castile's forces are not letting up. Be ready.
You good?
I puked 6 times, I'm dehydrated, and I'm scared shitless. But you know, revolution and stuff. He's fine then. Don't you worry. Working on a sweet soundtrack for destruction.
Let's speak some truth.
You want?
I copy, Yelena.
We cleared the perimeter. Samurai has your back.
And Libertad is fucking grateful.
Monroe would have fucking loved this, Danny.
Batter up, Yelena.
Batter up. Danny, you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be, Lucky.
Never thought I'd be storming the capital twice in a lifetime. It'll be chaos, Danny. The likes of which you've never seen. But take a moment. This is history.
And if by some miracle you reach that tower, remember, the war is only over
when we are all free. Get to the Torre de León! Akimama, watch his back.
I'll keep him in one piece, I promise.
Esperanza, Radio Libertad is here with the real voice of Yara. We have freed your airwaves, and now we're here to free you.
Unless your name is Anton Castillo, then you're totally fucked.
Castillo!
Rise up, Yara! Rise up!
Fuck yeah, you two! You hear that, Castillo?
We have to keep pushing.
Do you have any idea who you're dealing with? This is Billy Magic, baby!
Anton's tower, the Torre de fucking Leon.
Time to slay the lion.
It's quiet.
The smart soldados knew to run. It's just the fanatics and the true believers now. Careful, Danny. He's going to be protected by his best.
Doesn't matter.
Anton is backed into a corner. Just be ready for anything.
Juan, it's okay. School's over.
Si. And now it's graduation.
It is time for all true Yarans to stand up and defend their future. Soldiers! Yara has given you everything. Now give everything for Yara.
Find them!
Mierda, they're serious.
I'll find you, Tingao.
There! Go!
Medics on duty.
You're afraid! Te prometo!
¿Dónde está? Escucha, ¿qué condado?
Where the fuck did they go?
Stand with me, my loyal Kunda. Stand and fight for me.
Way to Castillo.
You have killed thousands, set my city on fire, destroyed the dream of paradise. All that stands between you and the throne is me and my son.
I'm no dictator.
Lies. You are not Clara. Yara is burning, and you don't put out fires with free elections. He's about the same age I was. When Nigarias murdered my father. I never thought that you would have to face what they put me through. I am sorry, Diego. You are my lion. Everything that I did to make you stronger.
You are not going to kill him. He's gonna die anyway.
Last lesson, Mio. There is one thing in life that will always be true. Do you know what that is?
Death.
See? You will protect him. From your friends. From the monsters.
He'll be safe. I promise.
Lies.
Diego! No! Everything's gonna be all right. Don't move, Chabaco.
It's okay, Danny.
Don't talk.
You smell that? That's the stink of fucking victory!
Juan, he shot Diego in the fucking chest!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Forget the kid, Danny!
Fuck you, he's bleeding out!
Was he hit in the heart, Danny? Is he breathing?
Lucky, I don't know. There's too much blood.
Don't move, Danny. We're coming up.
Come on, Diego. Stay with me, Chamaco.
It's okay. It's okay, Danny. You were the lucky one.
No, no.
Move, Danny!
Lucky, what's happening? I don't want to be the one to say this, but
what do we do now?
Yara needs a leader, until we can hold elections.
There's only one person I trust in this room.
You better not say yourself.
Yara is yours, Danny.
Lo siento.
No, it's not. I'm not a politician. Clara was. Maybe you are. The only reason we are standing here is because we didn't wait for one person to solve all our problems. When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Where are you going?
Yara is yours. Don't fuck it up.
To fallen heroes.
To her Yara.
You know, Danny, there's never gonna be an election.
There's plenty of Castillo's friends out there who want to make sure of that. You wanna go hunting?
It's like I'm looking in a fucking mirror.
Once a guerrilla.
Always a guerrilla. Tell you the story of the time Santos smuggled me into Uganda so I can steal him a goddamn zebra?
Yes.
Angry motherfuckers. But that didn't stop me, Danny. Just gives me confidence.